Hey everyone, the solution of this question is we have PV is equal to nRT. Now V is constant.